me and my friend's places, and then they'll start spawning stuff and just building, building, building. And I know that's how a lot of people like it, but I just absolutely hate it for some reason. And that's why I don't cheat in these games. And yeah, you might see that I have, you know, too many items installed. I have that mod installed because I'm working on my own custom map. But when you're doing things like that, you want to have a spawning ability. And the custom map will be released in a while, actually. So don't be expecting that yet. And the custom map is called The Adventures of Valish, Part 1. And it's actually really good right now, I think. I just need to install a different mod, the mod where you can change the spawners into whatever you want. And that mod also allows you to pick up spawners, so I still need to go get that to finish my whatever it's called. My adventure map. It's a really big map, and so far I'm halfway through, and at estimated time it should take you 3 hours to get through half of the map so far. Just a really big map, and the storyline I think is really good in depth, but that's on your guys' opinion. Hopefully I can find a cave or some type of new ore soon. Oh, there are also these things in this game called ravine. Now, here's a lava pocket. I'm not going to keep talking until I'm done talking about these. Lava pockets are randomly found underground, and sometimes they can even spawn on top. But as you can see, anything that falls in is incinerated. And if I fall in, I'm incinerated. So, usually, at these depths, there could be diamond around here. Like, look at that. That's redstone. And some iron as well. So I'm going to get over there, and I'm going to use up my gravel, because gravel falls, and you could know. This looks like a one-layer lava pocket. Anyway, there's these things called ravines in this game. And what ravines are this big crack in the ground. And it's like really deep. It's like really deep. And it's got tons of ores and stuff in it. And it usually leads down to almost directly next to the bottom of the earth. Like, there can be some ravines even spawn underground, so by the time that you, I'm losing my words, I'm sorry, again, but by the time that you find them underground, sometimes they can even spawn, and they can be buggy, and they can spawn, like, on bedrock, if you know what I mean, like, there'll be bedrock under lava pocket or something, but see, the thing with that is if that happens, I've had a bug, I don't know if it's me or the game, but I've had a bug where the ravine has actually spawned through the bedrock, and so there's no bedrock there, and if you fall in it, you basically fall into the void, and you're dead. And that bug was really annoying. Oh, look, more redstone. Yeah, I'm, like Lucklin, I am crazy. I think it's Lucklin, yeah. I'm crazy over redstone. I will just have to get redstone because I like to work with redstone. Especially, there's this one mod that I had where redstone is a really big part of it. I don't remember what it was called anyway. So balls to it. Okay. Anyway. Yeah, and if you see redstone, you know that you're at diamond layer, or in the layer of diamonds. Even when you're at the bottom of the earth, you're at diamond layer. Diamond looks, you know, just like everything like this, only it's like light cyan color, and it's got white specks in it. You know, like shining like a diamond. And of course, like I said before, diamond things are the strongest things in the game, especially when you enchant them. To make an enchantment table, you need 4 obsidian, a book, and 2 diamond. So I think I might make that before I make any diamond tools. I don't know how what the max pocket of diamonds you can find in one, like, you know, vein. I found my highest before was 6. Yeah, 6. That was actually in the Minecraft server last night, my friends. I was with a different friend, and we were playing, and I'm like, oh, look, diamonds. And I sat there, and there was only one in the wall, but when I dug into it, there was, like, four. And then there was another one. So, that's as big of a pocket I found. Iron usually spawns in, you know, four or more. And in this case, it looks like five. Or no, this looks like nine, actually. Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, the new Chipmunk movie's coming out, I guess. I'm just trying to think of things to say that are Minecraft related. Yeah, I'm actually pretty... I actually think that that's a really good idea that I switched back to normal render distance, because I'm not lagging at all. And my frames per second are great. But my bars down there are still reading green. Oh well. I'm not leaving this cave until either my tools break, or I find a really large cave and can't mine into it, or until I find diamond. Once I find diamond, I can leave. But not yet, because I didn't find diamond. Okay. The new SpongeBob show's coming on. Boo, I hate that show. Come here. Come here. I hate gravel pockets. They can really get in the way. But usually big gravel pockets mean that they're connecting two caves together. They're just splitting it up. At least that's what I've been successful with in the past.